this guy, friend of ours, in Vancouver, who does all this amazing art, and his big thing is he's the lead of fossil philosophers, so he does all those dinosaur drawings.